YouTube fans. I'm playing the Christmas Tree Star. Hello, I'm Peter. You're just in time for what? Oh no. Someone has dropped the wrapping paper. It's okay. You go around them. Hopefully somebody will pick them up. Because that is dangerous. Somebody can slip and fall and hurt themselves. And we don't want that. Especially when... like that. Especially across the border, it's almost their Thanksgiving. I live here in Canada, and I'm not too far away from the Peace Bridge. Well, I'm a bit far, but not too far. Because if I go to Sugarloaf, I can see maybe a little bit of our Peace Bridge, but if I was living in Ridgeway, I see a little bit more of the Peace Bridge because it's in Fort Erie. I can't remember which door. I know which door it is. What happened? The floor gone and disappeared by what? I did that on purpose. I was trying to jump and I hit the wrong button. So... candy canes. I have to stay on. Otherwise, it goes through the floor. Look, we're almost at the tree. Just need to, get by these presents. What's that? Close to the tree as much as you can. I touched that because him. He's on number 5 level, same as me, and he's trying to get through these presents. No wonder you can't go through the presents. You got a candy... You're eating a candy cane. That's dangerous. You could choke on that. guess. Which is a little bit close, that's why. Well, he's on the same level as me. He went down too. He wants to eat candy cane. The fake antlers on his head are candy cane. Every candy cane later. It's not time to eat candy cane. His shirt looks like the same coloration as the presents here. Well, that present anyways. He's still trying to get through the presents. Well, done. Go take something at the Christmas tree. Oh. That gold person's always the one that's pestering me. A little bit of a little closeness to me, but that's okay. Hey, I'm sure. I need the last to get close to getting the Christmas star. You are getting it. For me? Great. Through the double door. Behind me. Okay. Oops. pick the one that has. He's still over there. These presents. Okay. You, me, you're gonna have a doctor. Supposed to be close to the street. Done it. Phew. Oh no. Look at this hot chocolate mess. Yeah, hot chocolate all over. Yeah, it's a mess, all right. I'll go get him up and go get hot soapy water and a mop. And help clean. Don't just talk about the mess. That one's a bit big of a spot to jump over. Okay, I made that one. That one hard to do, hard to get. My character don't need to step onto it. There's a checkpoint right there. Because this thing looks like carries on a little bit longer. So, off I go. Away, hopefully away from the hot chocolate mess. Okay, now what? Watch out. Something seems like the floor is pretty what? Slippery? What? See through. Nope. Okay. This is okay. That's not okay. What part is real? That one's real. Phew. That one. Not that one. It's gonna take me a while, so. Well, I made it through. Now what? Keep going, we're halfway there. Whatever you need to do with these cards of presents, please, make sure they're not in the way. That's a health risk and a dangerous thing to do. Oh my goodness, yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. That's disgusting. Ew, looks like the candy canes went too old for whatever. Yeah, ew. You know what? I wouldn't suggest to give it to the animals either. Except for one, the typical one, called raccoon. His stomach is meant to handle that. Because they got strong stomachs. I wouldn't even feed this to the deer. Yum. Yum, these candies look delicious, but yeah. Looks like I could trust those candies. Can I? Should I? Do I? Yep, I can't trust them. Okay. Wasn't close to them, but my foot might have slightly touched. One more time with these. Okay, unusual candies. Yeah. They're a little bit too close, so I reckon wrap this up here. Like and subscribe and see you.